Hello all of you. Today the marketing software channel is back to share with everyone about a method help me reply to comments automatically. For example, when you log in, you want to reply to a comment on a fan page post or an article anywhere on your personal page. If you want to reply to a comment, click on the word reply, then I will edit the content I need. Or if the next example is another article, I will also respond to the comment. Do the same with manually replying to each post. But let's say you want to reply to comments on 100 posts or 200 posts, or you have 5 accounts and each account replies to 20 such posts, it will take a lot of time. Today I will use a software tool. The first thing I need is that I need to choose the content. Click on the box to select this content, then I select the content I need. For example, let's choose a number of contents. This is 8 contents. These are the contents I have already created in the software. In cases where you want to add another type of content, I go to edit this content, then add this new content. Content can be attached along with images. After I finish composing the content, I save it. Once saved, you can check the content you have prepared here, or you can use existing content to edit. Edits to available content are available here. Back to what I was replying to comments. After I have the content I chose here, now I just need to choose the destination. Those are the comments I included the links to the articles, for example. I need to include the link to this article. I need to convert to ID. I clicked on the time of this article. Then I copied the article link. Go to a website to convert article links by ID. After converting, I will paste its ID here, for example. I chose article number to which is this article. Similarly, I will get the ID of that article. Each ID is a line. Then I click save. Do the same. I can reply to many posts at the same time. Then finally I choose an account here. I can choose from many available accounts, for example, the number of accounts I have. I have up to a few thousand accounts, more than 1,400 of these accounts. If you have multiple accounts, it will also work with multiple accounts similarly. But today I will choose some accounts to test. Let me make a video for you to visualize. I will not select all 1,400 of these accounts, but I chose here about 15 of these accounts. After selecting, press start to operate. Let's all watch together.